Tests. Okay, so woke up late, just jumped into Twitter for a short. Yesterday, unfortunately, I was trading, but I forgot to click on recording. So we'll see from here. Twitter is pretty weak right now. May have just bounced a level when it came in. I think it's gonna break though. So we'll see. I am going pretty high on the shares. So we'll see what happens from there. Yesterday I did end up on red. Right, looking to add around probably VWAP. So I see and see it go down to 52, low 52s instead. Right at VWAP, let's see if I get squeezed. Okay, I just want to watch for this candle, see what it actually does. All right, I'm gonna add to a short. See if it'll squeeze me if does. I'll exit right at VWAP probably. So I don't see a real support. I mean, there's this small one right here, but it's pretty weak. So I'm not gonna add anymore. So this stochastic is showing it coming down. Looks like I was just a bit late. So that was a chase. Let's give it time, see what happens. Hagenashi is still showing downtrend. And it is coming down from an RSI on the 5 minute. Yeah, probably right above VWAP I'll exit for a loss. Let's see. AMD looking. I'm gonna wait on AMD actually. Can't get a good read. Too good a read. Looks like it's bullish, but I don't like this right here. So let's watch Twitter. Gonna try to average up a little bit. Awesome. Let's see how far it goes. Support is at 69. Yeah, I can't really give a good read on that one. Everything's very whippy, wicky. I want short, but I don't see the momentum. Twitter, so the lowest I have is 52.78, so I can take out some. Alright, so still waiting. I will X. I'm gonna scale 3, 2, 6. Let's see, we'll go from there. So 0.6, no, 0.62. I'll exit. Okay, oop, I was not paying attention. Let's cover. Yep, no, yeah, unfortunately, I was not paying attention to do the work email. So, you saw I was like messing with some settings. So let's see. Oh, I could have just waited up here. AMD coming down. Let's take it, take some in. Think it will go down further. Cover if it doesn't come back down. Okay, I'm gonna just keep it 50 on this one just to make sure. Now looks like I entered down here. Give it some time. Let's see if we can go below. QQQ is being very weak right now, so let's see. Okay, awesome. All right, back, unfortunately there was a meeting, so I was like trying to, well, not meeting, a call from work, so I was just trying to juggle back and forth, so I should have stayed with that short to chase, but I think it's gonna go down further. Yeah, QQQ is very weak. Okay, so this one I can see go down. Probably right here, around 108.5s. All right, Twitter now is coming down. QQQ is coming down, everything's coming down. See how far it goes. So my lowest is 108.8. I'm gonna start scaling out. Let's get a little time. Oh, looks like the Fed talk's going on right now. So just in case, I'm gonna do a full exit. Let's see how far I can go. Struggling. I think I can go lower. Both stochastics are showing downside. Looking to exit at 50s. Okay, let's see if it'll go down further. I will exit. It goes to 75. I think I'll exit. Looks like it's gonna go down further. All right, Twitter is going down to the s downside too, but I need to focus on AMD. Okay, it's bouncing. I'm gonna cover. Kind of want to exit half. Let's see. I'm gonna say 0.7. I'm out. Alright, it's going lower. Alright, I'm covering. Yep, that was a good idea to get out. We'll get squeezed. Gonna hold off. I am posit 42, so that means I should be. Yeah, I made back the money from yesterday. So if I were to add that up, 42.5, I'm up 100 for the month. I gotta watch a little bit more. Go down 50. I think for some, I guess for some reason, when I increase my shares, I actually do better. But I think 50 is a good area for a while. Let's see if it breaks. So I'm not taking the reason why, it's because this looks like an overextension. It can bounce, and I do not be want I don't want to be caught in that. Stochastic does show it's coming on the downside, but I just want to make get some confirmation at this line. So think of it as a micro pullback, but on the reverse. Except it can still squeeze because it is a lot of support down here. RSI is oversold, so a lot of people will probably come in, and it will probably trickle in and just come back right down if it's a downside on the market. Depending on what the Fed's talking about too. Okay, so that shows some weakness. I'm gonna chase this one. I think it can go down. Okay, it popped. I will add. It's coming down. Let's see, I might get squeezed. So I gave back half the money. I think it'll come down a little bit more. Okay, awesome. It's coming down. Gonna keep an eye in case it bounces. I can see another bounce level. Oh, right at the tip. I think that's a weak one. I can probably see it all the way down to 92s, 792s. Okay, I see it's just a small pop. Exit at 0.5. Okay, this is See, it might squeeze. It's rejected in the 40s. So I'm watching right here, 39s, 40s. Back down to 30, low, mid 30s, low 30s, 20s, okay. QQQ just tanked again. Okay, AMD can go lower. It's weaker. I want to look at Twitter, but AMD has a good chance of going lower. Okay, it's undecided on 5 minutes, is wicking here. If it goes below 19, I'll exit. I would say 40s, I will, alright, it looks like it's starting to show some bullish. Looking L2, so 29s, 28, 27, 24. Okay, it's going down. 20, 19. It's not popping back up. 17. Okay, it's a little bit. 09. Okay, it's going down. So I'm not even paying attention up here. I'm looking at L2, watching what's going on. So you can see it's like, yeah. See, you can see the bit. It's probably caught on the recording. So it went from 108 and just quickly down like 10 cents or something. So I'm just watching. I'm gonna scale out 25. 108 fours. So I got like about 49 cents in. I wonder if it's coming down. Okay, so a little 08. Let's cover right here. Get ready to cover. Okay, it's struggling to go down. Slowly going down. So 93, 97, 98, 108, 95. So it's being stopped out at 108. Nice. Gonna hold a little bit longer. Alright, let's scale out at the dotted 9. This would take, yeah, I would take 25 off, so that's about a quarter. No, 50% off. Let's see, L2, struggling 90s, 08s, okay, gotta be careful, again, yep, thought so, it was getting rejected right here at 108s, I don't like how it's coming back up. Let's, I'm gonna cover 25 here. I'll de-risk it. Let's see if it will go down further. I definitely do not like how it's going up to the 108s, 108.10. I'm gonna do a full exit. Yeah, struggling. Struggling to go down further under 108. Stochastic still showing downside on the 5 minutes. Okay, I don't like how this is forming support right here. I will. Okay, so it's coming up. We're coming down. It's trying to go down. Okay, I'm gonna cover. Keep the 25 for now. Let's see what happens. 110, I'm out again. So watching L2, so shot up to 110 and then came back down. So there's someone holding the 110s area. But I do not like this candle right here. Okay, I need to get up. Came back down. Let's just get up. All right, I'm gonna call it a day. I got lots to do at work anyway. But let's do a recap. Take a look. There's fear in the market, looks like, from VIX. Okay, whoa. AMD. Okay, yeah, that was a good idea to get out. So I would've been squeezed out from there. I'm not gonna enter. I think I'm good. I am up 89.42 for the day. That will put me close to 160 for the month. Up 160 for the month. So I want to call it a day. No more. All right. And apologies for yesterday. I definitely did forget to click on the recording. But it was a lot of in and out frustration. Choppy morning. Today didn't seem as choppy, which is unfortunately, because I just came in late in the day thinking this morning would be choppy. All right, see you tomorrow. Okay, seeing a lot more downside, a lot of misplays, unfortunately, but let's see if I can capture anything on here. So Twitter looks like it bounced down here. Stochastic showing more upside. Watching for a Twitter to gap fill in the next couple weeks. Okay, miss Twitter. I'm gonna take a short. No. Okay. It's not filling. All right, exiting. It's not short sell, it's not hard to borrow. Give another shot. It's not filling. Let's see if I can go higher. Nope, Twitter is just not filling. Let's go to AMD. AMD, I think it might come back down after this. Let's see. Yep, expected that. That might be a double bottom. Let's see what it does. Okay, I will add to a short. Keep it small for now. I think it'll still go down. Alright, let's add. If it pops up a little bit to 25, I'll add another one. I will also change this to 25s. Oh, looks like I'm gonna get stopped out. Might be a fake pop. 35. Yeah, 35. I will exit. Yeah, just add it right here because I think it's coming back down. Might get squeezed. To go above. There it goes. Think it's coming down a bit more. It's holding there. I think there's some weakness. That's coming down. Let's add here. 400. Gonna give it till 29. 29 risk. Yep, looks pretty heavy. Think it'll go to the hundreds. Maybe that's wishful thinking. 106. If you can break this right here, the 107 line, I think it can go further down. See what happens. Did I get squeezed? 107 is the support level. A little bit longer. I think it comes down at least right here. Let's see, 15, 16, 15, 14. So looking at L2, watching the stacks. 17, 17, 16. It's like just bouncing around. 18, 20. 18, 17, 16, 14. It's like it's going to 9s and then pop right back up. Okay, so it's going down. It's quick down. Don't know if that'll squeeze. It's weak though. I'm looking at daily and I think this can go down further. There we go. So now 107 is going to be defending. I think it will go down further. Because a lot of shorts are defending 107 right now based on the L2. Say 107.10, I should get out. See, now the buyers are defending 107. Okay, it's getting up quickly, back down quickly up. So 6 and 7 is just battling back and forth. No 5, okay. No 4. 5 and 4, 6. 6, right back down to 4. Up to 5. 7. Watching this, I gotta be really careful. Alright, might get rejected at 10, nope, 15. Let's get out. Might be on the upside now, people coming back from lunch on the East Coast. Let's watch for a pop and then might short again. Yep, would have been squeezed out right here. Let's see, gonna wait and see what happens there. Let's see. Maybe I don't want to risk it though. Okay, let's see if there's a pop and then I'll enter. Not seeing anything. Twitter. Let's see if I can get it. Not even the fill on Twitter. Okay. Wow, Tesla. Hard to borrow, so I can't really short it, but downside. AMD. Gonna be patient and wait. Let's see. This is possibly a short coming in. Double top, yep. Let's take that. Might be a small scalp. Oh, maybe he's more than double top. Let's see if it's triple. I will add. If it rejects 3, I will add. If it doesn't, I'll just exit. So 3. Okay, so it's above. And still going. So it's might be coming up. I think there will be a reject. So it looks like I got out too, got stopped out too early. All right, small loss. That's fine. I am up for the day anyway. Let's see, earlier was 89.42. Now I just gave back like $5. Let's see. Let's just wait and see. Might be a pull, but well, let's wait. To wait. No trades right now. Actually, let's see. What did I do here? Oh, yeah, because I just scalped it right here. Oh, okay, so I got averaged up here. Yeah, so it looks like a few bucks, and then I got stopped out right here. Oh, my short. I think this will be a short. I'll take that. It comes up a little bit. I'm gonna take, ooh, right at the support level. This is support level right here. So let's see. Popped at 14, 25. I'm out. If it rejects 25, I will enter more. Okay, looking down here, 23, 20, 20s. Okay, it's struggling at the 23s. Might get squeezed. 7:30. Looks like now they're defending the 37s. I'm gonna hold. I still think this is a shortable stock. Ooh. Yeah, that would hurt. Let me see. If this comes down, might be another short. Could be a trap. Could be a long trap or a short trap right here. Gonna watch. Keep an eye. Could be a pullback. Is this holding above here? I needed to break it down here. So under 35. Okay, coming down a bit. 36 right here. L2, watching the L2. 40s, 42. I might get squeezed. So it stayed above here. 40. Let's get out. Took a loss. That's fine. Let's wait for a more clear one. Might be a runner. Struggling here. I will. I'm gonna wait. It might squeeze. I'm seeing some strength. Lots of strength, actually. I'm gonna take it. Alright, so I'll keep averaging up by accident. Trying to get at close or closest to the line as possible. Yep, there he goes. Let's see, it's rejecting here, but I still see strength. QQQ is going, this is rejecting the 200 EMA or SMA. I think it's trying to at least though. Let's see how it goes here. Showing strength. There is some strength going on, it's just struggling at this level right here. Okay, oh, this was 15 minutes. Let's see if we can get up to 75. 75, I'll scale out. So my average is 53. I would say 55. Once I see 55, I'll exit. Yeah, 55 should be good because this is right above here. So 59, 56, 59. Yeah, try to go back down, but it came right back up to the 60s, so 61s. So 60s, came back up to 60s. Buyers are fighting. So I'm watching right here. Watching L2 60s and then 59s. Okay. So they're losing a little bit. 55s. Okay. I think this is a pullback. Let's see. I think the better. Take under 50. Let's give it. Okay, so 50, defending 50s. It's coming down a little bit. Yeah, 45 is probably safer. Okay, so 45, I just saw 45, no bounce, that was a bounce. Okay, it's coming down a little bit here, but stochastic's on 5 minutes still showing strong. Let's look back at 15 minutes, 15 minutes shows strength. Coming down a little bit. It's a little slow. Yep, there he goes. 5 minute doesn't look too great. I think still on flip. Okay, not seeing anything. Fortunately, I gave back a little close to half. Okay, so there's the bullish. I'll try and take that scalp. 75 is what I'm aiming for. Wow, Twitter just ripped. That's a little. But yeah, Twitter just ripped. No idea what happened. AMD shot up a little bit too. Let's see if we can get above 75. So my entry was a 65, so that's pretty high. But I think this gets some buyers in, and unfortunately my shares are too high. See what happens. If it's below this line, I need to get out and then just take a loss for the day. Thank you. Let's console. It's on the side right here. I'm still trying to fight to get above. So 46 is just trying to stay above 46. Okay, struggling to hold the downside. Still trying to hold. Come on. Breakthrough it. Needs a breakthrough. Still struggling right there. Forty-nines, forty-nines, forty-eights, forty-nines. Wants to come down, but buyers are entering. I'm seeing if I can exit. So 40 is a threshold. Might be a trap here somewhere. Let's see what happens. Kinda hard to tell, it's like which direction it's trying to go. Okay, it's pushing. See if we can push some more. Okay. It's coming up a little bit. Yeah, it's having a hard time getting above the 60s. So Q is coming down a little bit, and so is Spy. Okay, I'm gonna get out. Feds are talking again. So, yep, gave back more. Overtrading, it is what it is. Seeing some more weakness. Okay, any pop here, I will exit. Oh no, I will add on. $39.38. Let's catch that one. Catch that weakness. For a pop right here. a job. Gonna add here. Job. Okay, looks like it's starting to flush now. Down. There we go, 30s. Will I be able to make them all make what I made today? Let's see. So it's weak right here. It's trying to bounce here. I think that's a weak bounce. Looking closer to 107s, I would say. To be safe. Nice. Okay. So closest was 38, 37, 35. So 35. trying to bounce here, but I think it's weak. Nice. Made back the sum of the money. Made back my money. I can tell you that. Let's see. So 44. It's 20 cents. Wins. See fives. I can still see it go down further. Okay, so this one has some follow through. I'm gonna start scaling out once it's closer to 0-0. Let's cover. Small pop, that's fine. So, okay. So it's going fighting, so 110, that'll be out completely. I'm take another right here. Set ready. 7.10, I'll probably get out. Okay. It is fine. Okay, so. Oh, came back right down. So that tells me shorts are trying to take it down further. Daily does look weak. Let's break it down. The bounce should be around 106.9. There we go. Get down there. And come on. Tank City. Let's go. Tank it. Tank it. So the lowest I can see it go for today is 106.19s, 20s, around there. Let's start to cover. cover here. Let's see if we go down further. Low day. Alright, we'll take some more out. Struggling at the low day. Stop, it's being stopped at 107s. Two, okay, it came back down. So struggling between 90 and point nine, probably 107, 107. So it's struggling coming back up a little bit, watching the L2. So I'm gonna have my one button ready to cover. 90 90 91, coming down. Let's go, come on. 92 89s 92. Okay, so we went back to 92. So yeah, it's coming down more. Let's go. 89 90. So watching the price action, think it will go lower. It's getting stopped at 88. Don't think it will go up higher. It's being rejected around 95, 96. Heavier shorts at 107. Yeah, I've been watching and typing a message out right now. Just gonna let it ride a little bit. Okay, let's cover. I'm gonna de-risk. So 100 just in case it bounces. Alright, Biden, Obama, or on? From the podcast I heard. Okay. Okay, let's see. let's see. It's coming up. Seven. I'll exit. Unfortunately, I was not paying attention down here because of doing some work. Okay, let's cover. Okay, so looks like this is gonna be a long video. I'm done for today. I do need to get some other stuff done. That was good. Doubled my my win for today. I did not expect that. Let's see. Just curious. Looking at SPY on daily chart. Again, it's just like consolidating. Haven't actually used these guys quite often lately. Channeling. Oh. Reject. Okay, might be a bounce right here tomorrow. Let's see, not seeing anything. AMD will be on watch for tomorrow because of how weak this looks like. It may bounce too, though, so gotta be careful. AMC, real quick, let's see. AMC is a beat down. It might bounce in like another day or two. So that's still my watch list. Twitter, unfortunately, my shorts could not fill, but it's a winner today. I'm gonna try again. Nope, won't fill. Oh, it filled, finally. Unintentional filled. That's cool, since I'm writing it already entered. Yeah, so that fill was just testing a fill, but it could go down still anyway. Let's see, it's rejecting. Rejecting here, might be a scalp, a few cent scalp to be safe. Let's see how far it can go. Let's get it. Done. I'm done. Alright. Okay, just want to do a quick review of my trades from today, especially the parts that I didn't catch on video, so apologies on the long video. So let me... Oops. Do this. Okay, so the trade I was captured earlier was here, but down here, this one was an unintentional short. For some reason, my shorts were not filling throughout this entire thing after my exit or cover earlier in the day. So this was a few cents win. And this is just like some of the journal stuff that you'll see. So that's one. The other one is Nvidia. I got I went into Nvidia midday as well, or well near the end of the day, and I think I lost a bit when I did long. Came back down, and then tried again for another long. I think I got cut, and then I Switch over to a short and got some back. Can't remember exactly, but pretty much this is what I did here. Yeah, so I did a short, I flipped to short, came back and took the cover from that, from these longs. And then right here, I saw some weakness and took some shorts, and covered as I went down. Took another short here and covered. So there was a lot of flipping back and forth on this one. Did lose a couple, but made most of it back, as you can see the P&L. This is the first time I was trading Nvidia, and can tell you I was not ready for it. The spread was just too wide. AMD, I believe this one was caught on the video, so I'm not gonna go over too much on that. Part two. So part two, I saw some weakness entered, and I think I got squeezed, or I may have. Let's see. No, yeah, I probably got a few dollars or cents from this. And then here, quick scalp, small loss. Right here, I tried for a short, but it squeezed me out. I don't think I was paying attention either. Either I was like working or on email or something. And then I believe I tried to flip to a long, and then I end up eating that too. Maybe can't really tell the numbers, too much math. looks like I did get a short. Yeah, I lost a short right here. I got squeezed here too. Reattempted another long, maybe. I don't know. Either way, flip back and forth. Saw some scalp opportunities right here. Took them. Saw weakness. Some of this was probably an L2. So there were a lot of weaknesses, as you can see. I can't see the whole chart, but eventually I'll be able to share the more of bigger screen since I have a new monitor, another new monitor, so I can spread out some of this easier. Yep, and then cover it into strength. Well, here I just covered because I thought it was gonna be a support, and then here same thing, and then down here it was bouncing, so it formed support. You can see if you go up here, you can see that little wick right here. And then I exit before it went above. Sorry, 106.8. I think. Oh no, I went above. Got out right above it. So that was a good win. This was from Biden talking, or the Fed's talking. So right around 129 is when I heard it. I cut my long. Yeah. So this one was a long, so I cut it and took a small loss, and then just. Get ready for the short. Last one on here. Yep, so here's more some more shorts. I didn't take the ones up here, mainly because it's I don't think I was looking at it, to be honest. And when I saw a small pop, I took this pop and it rejected. You can probably see it in L2, or if you look at the 5 minutes, you can see some weaknesses. So I can't see my other chart, but this one here you could see it. And then same thing down here. Unfortunately, accidental entry, but I still got everything out for positive. And unfortunately, I was waiting for this big red candle, but it didn't never came. I just got this, and I just waited to didn't want to wait too long in case like it pops up. So got down here, took the short from the from rejection on this line, and then came down. Also, stochastics for this entire part was showing low momentum. So anything down here, low momentum. So this entire thing was all shorts, and that was a clean short all the way down to here. Tried again the short, thinking we'd go further down over here, but got squeezed out. And then over here, definitely tried another squeeze, but imbalance came came in, and I pretty much I didn't expect that, so I just flipped real quick as I went as it went up went up, and I just scaled out. I noticed I had too much on my too many shares of shorts, so I just once I was able to get out, I took out a large portion so that way I can not get margin called in case anything happens, and then I just slowly scaled out. Well, not really so slowly, but scaled out all the way up here, and then I saw a bounce from the the support level right here, the candle movement. So it's kind of hard to explain unless it's, you see in video, but that gave me any indication that it's gonna still go up and showing some strength. So that's why I added and scaled out to the top right here. I was expecting a rejection around this cat around here, but it went up, and I held it until could exit from up here. So yeah, so those are the trades I'd had outside of the recording. I just want to talk about it them and triple my win for today. So yeah, it was a good day, and that's it.